Hey guys, I thought I'd do some vlogging today, and I am in Chattanooga, Tennessee at the Tennessee Aquarium. So let me turn the camera around. And there it is. Ocean Journey section. Right here's a little thing right here. Y'all probably didn't see that, but we're about to go into the Ocean Journey, and then there's a River Journey. So it's kind of broken up into two different sections. I think this section over here is the River Journey, right over in here, and then this is just an area where you can look out, and it's really loud in there, so I'm not sure how much y'all are gonna be able to hear. Some down in here. Wow. Okay, it's really, really bright and loud in here.
There you go.
I finished the ocean journey building, and now I'm going to the river journey building. It's just basically just a really short walk. I mean, there's the river journey, there's the ocean journey, just right there. So that was pretty cool in there. I wish I could have seen that big turtle. I only saw a little part of it. And the penguins were so cute. Oh, I'm glaring at you guys. Sorry about that. But the sun's right in my eyes.
Thank you.
So I finished the aquarium, and I'm with my parents. I didn't mention that earlier, but we're looking for the Five Guys to eat. It's somewhere around here. We think. We are going up Racoon Mountain. I've never heard of it before, but that's where we're going right now. Apparently there's an observation place up here to look over, so it sounds like it'll be pretty. And then if we have enough time on the way back to Nashville, we're also going to stop in Sewanee and look at a natural bridge. We've made it over to the visitor center, so we're looking for an observation deck. And I know a lot of this is TVA property, as you can see through there. But we're looking for the observation area. Oh, I see. Apparently, this may be referred to as the Grand Canyon of the South. I've never even heard of it. And it's in Tennessee. Tennessee River Gorge. Wow. I had no idea this place was out here. I'm just like, wow, it's beautiful. Right now, I think we are still on the campus of the University of the South at Sewanee, and there's a memorial cross right there, so we decided to get out and look at this. I'm not sure if we're still officially on the campus or not. Be able to see it just as we get around this pine tree. This is just an overlook right here. The cross is facing this area, so the cross is behind me. Not sure what area of Tennessee that is. If you are from Tennessee and you know where this is, let me know, because I have no idea. My mom thinks it's McMinnville, but we're really not sure. I think we're going to drive through more of the campus so you guys will be able to see that, and I will just kind of hold the camera out of the window. I'll roll my window down. So here's part of the campus right here, I believe. We made it to the Natural Bridge. We're in the parking area right now. We're in Sewanee, Tennessee, and it's just a very remote area out here, and I'm about to walk down to the Natural Bridge. There's the Natural Bridge right here. And you can walk across the top of it. So you don't really get the full effect of it from right at this vantage point because we're standing on top of it. There is a way to get down, but I don't remember how. I've been here several years ago. It's probably been like 15 to 20, and I did go down below it and you can look up at it, but I don't remember. Let's walk over this way. It's like a little cave down in there. I believe it said it is 8 meters high or 25 feet. Okay, I think that's the way you get down. I am wearing flip-flops right now, so I'm not sure I want to go down there. I chose bad footwear for today. I may try to get down here. There's a little path right here, but I've got the worst footwear on to do this. So I just walked down this way, right here. Here's a better view of the bridge right here. This is the bridge I just walked across right up there. It's really beautiful out here, and I like nature sometimes. It doesn't like me because I have a lot of allergies. So hopefully none of this will bother me too much, but it is beautiful and just amazing at looking at these rocks. I think I'm gonna head back up now, and then we'll be heading back to Nashville. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it today. Had quite a few adventures today, so that was one thing I wanted to do this year, was have some adventures, and I definitely had one today. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye, everybody. Yeah.